Joe back with over 120 games covered by their coaches.
Yeah, man. Jay Wong also teaches a lot of other retro games, like Marvel 2, hashtag free Marvel 2.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta shout it out.
I mean, just this week, before Pinnacle, Jay Wong hosted a huge Kuma from MZ2.
That's right. That's right. And, you know, Kizzy K, you know, probably could teach you a thing about some other games, too. You know, he loved Rev, and, you know, if you ever want to learn that old game. The game was awesome, but we here at Strive, the new game indeed.
Yeah.
Get into our two winner semis.
Yeah. Jay Wong, Kizzy K. For that 50% off discount. But yes, again, winner semis, let's go. Huge 6P right away saying, get that Dolphinati out of what he's part of it.
I mean, I agree. Jay Wong is the kind of person to kind of just immediately go in strong with the buttons, especially with those jump normals that May has.
Putting on good pressure here.
Jay Wong just trying to assert any kind of dominance in neutral here, but Kizzy just playing it safe until
you
get your burst baited and your ankle's broken. Go for the command grab.
And once you miss the combo, and now you are in the corner. Jay Wong has you right where they want you.
Looking really good. Just jump back. 6P. Kizzy catching the counter on the Totsugeki, getting the grab. Kai is a grappler.
I can't imagine what Jay Wong to do, but RTL is going to seal the deal. Yeah, you got to respect the charge stunnage when you get knocked down like that.
When we saw Jay Wong get smoked by that meaty fireball right away, right?
I wonder if they try to jump out, but who's to say? Kizzy will take that all day.
Running up. I love how Kizzy's approaching here as well. Just small dash, FD.
The dash FD is a very classic kind of Guilty Gear tactic, and it works great effect even in this game.
Oh, yeah. You see it all the time, but the way that Kizzy is successfully blocking all the approaches from Jay Wong so far, except for that one. Here we go. Towards the corner, the anchor catches him, trying to escape, but there's a paper thrust.
Yeah. How do you get past the wall that is May? But, you know, Kizzy can't answer back, being a little more aggressive, get the knockdown. Charge damage. Shock State is on board. Okay. Drift back. Get another one on him.
Looking good. Burst out from Jay Wong. Going back to neutral here, but still stuck in the corner somewhat as we're trying to escape using dolphins.
Dolphin all day. Totsugeki.
There's the grab. What a swing.
Yeah, that was sneaky. That was wily. I gotta say, that just snuck it in there. Jay Wong's got surprises like that.
Jay Wong got a little bit of robbery in him. It's true. Looking very strong. Oh my god!
Now we can see Kizzy K trying to just block, trying to IB to get away.
Please!
But you are getting in the corner. Just the extension with the BRC, close slash for good effort.
No, the health. Look at the damage. Kizzy just taking it.
I don't know if we're going to see it. I don't know if we're going to see it. The letters?
Could it be?
The letters?
The letters indeed!
And the jump cancel off the normal. Oh my god, Jay Wong.
What a bait.
Yeah, you're reading it perfectly in top eight.
A master seen it of here. The future. I mean, somebody get me a goddamn set of Monopoly. I need to get on jail free car for Kizzy here.
That's so Jay Wong?
Jay Wong has been locking down Kizzy's movements so effectively. And I mean, Kizzy just likes to play slow and defensive. But goodness gracious, the moment he's in the corner, it's just, let me out. Let me out, please.
Now we can see Jay Wong is not too shy to spend a meter early. So I wonder if, you know, Kizzy can kind of reach deep and kind of notice that kind of habit. But
like, once you have that RC, just start going in. You need to take a risk, right? Because against Jay Wong, who's going to be playing a very safe offense, you need to find a way to just get that one counter and commit.
Yeah, right. Jay Wong learned earlier that blocking, broken.
Yeah. As simple as that. Block, no cinder.
Yeah, just delay on the close slash just in case he won the tech, right?
Go for the anchor drop, but gets grabbed right away. Kizzy with good reactions, but Jay Wong still putting on the pressure with the Dolphins.
Once again, the inconsistency on the dipper, but.
And they just buffed it, too.
Yeah, I hate to see that, man.
It's heartbreaking, but the 6P gonna come through. Consistency at its finest.
We're talking about that's so Jay Wong, that's so Kizzy.
Yeah.
The second reach, he can see into the future.
It's the future I can see. Gets the grab, Jay Wong. Every Sagawa coming in clutch. Plus frames of plenty. Kizzy trying to smoke out that 1-6P that he needs. Just one good touch.
Oh, but you got touched by the 2S that is amazing.
Dolphin after dolphin after dolphin after dolphin. The pressure does not end, and Kizzy's stuck in the corner again.
God. SeaWorld is very active out here, but Kizzy K, what you gonna do? Can you clip him? Can you stop the show?
Yeah, Kizzy doing really good at playing defensive here, but the reward has just been not high whatsoever.
Yeah, and I like it. Kizzy K is using these low committal buttons, but still gets clipped by the dolphin. Jay Wong. Good lord.
Yeah.
very, very solid.
Yeah. Like I mentioned, Kizzy K trying to use these little Kidman buttons, like the 2K, the standing K, yep. You know, the 2P, 5P, just in case the recovery will just be enough that you can not get hit by the Dolphin. But you
just
still
there.
Get, we still, you know, Kizzy unfortunately getting crushed so far.
Mm.
This is a very close match. We got 1-1 left for you.
And again, Kizzy, unable to find a real answer for this Dolphin spam. I mean, you see it every day fighting against the May, of course.
Yeah.
But it's just been a huge menace to Kizzy's, not only his risk, but also his health bar.
And that is a gold burst for J-Walk. I'm going to use that meter to great effect. Here we go.
The 6K overhead.
Oh, there's a low. Flipped him low.
Another 6K overhead, and to confirm, there's the burst.
Yeah, you have to, right?
One more Tozogeki. Again, Kizzy's stuck in the corner, unable to find an answer.
And he, you know, they try to come down with the
button. Sun Dipper. Finds a way out and walks J-Wong over to the other side of the screen just to get counter hit.
Yeah, and one of the strongest things that J-Wong is doing is he is like kind of dashes back or kind of like jumps back and uses that jump H as just like a wall, right, just to keep Kizzy out. Because Kizzy tried to be, you know, scooping him up in the air earlier.
Yep.
And what's the answer? J-Wong has it.
It's looking really, really good. And the way J-Wong uses anchor, of course, like you said, it's a shield. It is more so of a defensive button than an offensive button, but it's still just as powerful either way. However, Kizzy, Stun Dipper has worked one time. What's your next choice?
Oh yeah, you got cut overhead again. Yeah, unfortunately, you know, the reaction's gotta be ripped there to clip, you know, stop that.
Stun Dipper working out just fine. There's the low.
No! No, this is so unorthodox for Kizzy to be, like, you know, dropping these combos, but especially in top eight.
Well, I mean, look how long he's been blocking. He's gotten rusty just from sitting in the corner here. J-Wong's been making him not play the game this whole time. He's spectating more so than playing.
Yeah, right? And you might be spectating losers if this is the way it's going.
Like, I'm sorry, but this is looking more like a Metafight coaching session.
Oh,
I mean,
how
to do May Pressure 101. This is looking clinical for J-Wong. Up 2-0 and looking to take it at match point right now. Kizzy, your Kai's fantastic, but where are the confirms?
Yeah, you gotta keep up the confirms. J-Wong is really making it up in the damage factor. The scramble. All right, reverse of fortunes.
Hit. Looking really good, plus frames,
yeah.
Kizzy.
Okay, reset, get the shock state. This is the time to go
in.
That's right, with the 2H.
Huge damage here, Kizzy. This is exactly what you need.
I love
reset
it.
Overhead.
That's right, ride the lightning, baby.
Let it ride.
Oh my God. Kizzy K, all right, this is what I like to see. We're going to get some of that momentum going. Support your boy, come on.
This is the answer back, Kizzy. It's time. No more Metafight coaching. You can use the code, but I don't need it.
The lesson is over.
We're not sponsored players. Like, yes, you can take the L to let your teammate go through, but you want it just as much as they do, don't you?
Oh, no, but J-Wong says school is still in session. Kizzy, you may have played Guilty Gear a long time, but I played fighting games for a long time.
I fought the best of the best for years on end. Kizzy got one last chance. What the burst?
Really banked it on that Stun Dipper.
A sliver of health, a sliver of hope erased by J-Wong. The May pressure, sadly too strong as Kizzy is knocked down into losers.
Justin Wong.